polling stations have now closed in Tunisia's historic presidential election. This is the first ever ballot to directly elect the country's leader and is a major step on the road to full democracy. 87-year-old Beji Caid Essebsi, a former official of the ousted President Ben Ali, is reported to be the frontrunner, alongside the current president, Moncef Marzouki. A revolution in 2011 ended the rule of Ben Ali, and the country's been held up as a model for a smooth transition to democratic rule.